exercise for 30 seconds, rest and recover for 15 seconds. There's four exercises, two rounds. It makes it a 6-minute workout. So exercise one, arms are at right angles and it's literally opposite knee to elbow. Put in as much or as little energy into the exercise as you want to. Exercise number two is going to be a plank. And for this version, we're gonna do a plank on our knees. So arms are at right angles, shoulders are over your elbows, holding. I can really feel that. Isolate my core. Sometimes I always find this a better option to do than a full plank. Third exercise is a press up. So again, on your knees is good. Body's at a nice straight diagonal line. Bring the chest down in between the hands and back up. And then the final exercise is a squat. So for a squat, we have our feet hip width apart. Literally, it's like sitting down into an imaginary chair, holding and pushing up nice and gently. If you find it easier and you do have a chair, you can actually just sit onto the chair. So like you just rest your bottom over the top of the chair and push back up. So there are your four exercises to make your 6-minute workout.